Money has a powerful effect on our thoughts, feelings, and behaviors. When we manage our money wisely, we feel confident, free, and in control. But this confidence can quickly turn into stress the moment we realize we don't have enough money to meet our obligations. When this happens, we can feel like the walls are closing in on us as our brain loops through thoughts of fear, worry, and anxiety. Debt distress has some clear signs. Have you ever suffered from one of these symptoms? Using savings to pay bills, paying overdraft fees, floating living expenses on a credit card, paying only the minimum balance on a credit card, using payday loans, pawn shops, or other predatory lenders. While these desperate solutions may buy you a few extra days, they all come with the steep cost of allowing the problem to get worse. The longer we let our finances spiral out of control, the more critical it is to stand up and fight to regain your financial freedom. Freeing ourselves from the stresses of financial bondage sounds easy on paper. After all, we only need to spend less and save more. But while we are trapped in a pit of financial distress, taking the first steps to restructure our budget can be one of the most demanding trials of our willpower. Do you suffer from financial distress? Take the first step today and revisit that monthly budget.